annual Christmas concert and sing-along, presented by the Lockport Community Band and the Lockport Chorale. My name is Doug Niemert, and I will be your MC this evening. We want to take this opportunity to thank St. John's for hosting us again this year. It has become a Christmas tradition to share our music in this church. The band, conducted by Mr. Moose Erbacher, will begin with a glorious and uplifting A Christmas Festival. The sparkly arrangement was composed in 1950 at a time when Leroy Anderson was an arranger with the Boston Pops Orchestra. The song is a tapestry of well-known Christmas songs and carols that have been woven into an ambitious concert overture.
Thank you.
Next, the band will play one of my personal favorites, Sine, Nomine, by Ralph Vaughan Williams. Sine, Nomine is a Latin expression meaning without a name. Vaughan Williams composed the piece for the English hymnal in 1906. It's been called the cathedral's equivalent to When the Saints Come Marching In.
Thank you.
Leroy Anderson's most famous compositions, Sleigh Ride. Ironically, Anderson had the original idea for this piece during a heat wave during July of 1946, and then finished the work in February of 1948. Lyrics were written in 1950 by Mitchell Parrish. Sleigh Ride has been recorded numerous times by many different groups and individuals. It is consistently played in the top 10 worldwide for Christmas music, and number one in the United States. Most popular is the original instrumental version you're about to hear, recorded by Leroy Anderson. Please enjoy Sleigh Ride. Greensleeves is a traditional English folk song and tune dating back to the 16th century. This haunting, sonorous, transcendent charm of this beloved melody makes it an appropriate piece any time of the year. The famous Christmas song, What Child Is This?, combines the melody with the lyrics, hailing the newborn Christ, whom angels greet with anthems sweet, while shepherds watch and keep it.
Thank you.
curtain and cue the lights. The next piece is sure to get you into the holiday spirit. Christmas on Broadway is a lively showcase from Broadway's greatest composers. It includes It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas, Pine Cones and Holly Berries, Toyland, March of the Toys, My Favorite Things, We Need a Little Christmas, and God Bless Us Everyone. As the band concludes their individual portion of the program, they would like to leave you with a final Christmas thought that is best said with the lyrics of God Bless Us Everyone. Star by star above, and kindness by human kindness. Light this world with your love, and God bless us, everyone. God bless us, everyone.
Thank you.
wonderful. Now, if everyone would please just stay seated, that includes you band members, the chorus is now pick them up and assemble us on the band. The Lockport Chorale will begin with Sing Gloria. Sing Gloria is a joyous, soulful Christmas setting by Mark Hayes. The spirited, syncopated opening, Sing Gloria, leads to a lyrical section with call and response between the women's and men's voices. You will hear the traditional carol, Joy to the World, along with the original themes for a glorious finale.
Sing glory in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill to all. Sing glory.
Hark, the Glad Sound, arranged by John Purifoy, is a wonderful collection of three carols. Hark, the Glad Sound, the first Noel, and On Christmas Night.
Thank you.
Kristin, that was beautiful. Audience, give it. Good Christian Men Rejoice is a medley of three songs arranged by the award-winning composer and arranger and record producer Robert Sterling. The theme of Good Christian Men is heard throughout the piece, mixed with two other holiday favorites, While Shepherds Watch Their Flocks and Angels from the Realms of Glory.
Gloria,
opening song is a plea of peace during the Cuban Missile Crisis. Since then, it has sold millions of copies.
Thank you.
round of applause for Krista Evans. The following piece, a French carol suite, is a collection of well-known French carols. You will hear He Is Born, Ring and Torch, Jeanette Isabella, Noel, Nouvelet, Pat Pan, Angels We Have Heard on High, Ding Dong Merrily on High. We hope you enjoy this wonderful arrangement. Four-hand piano. You will notice that two piano players will play on the same instrument. We will feature Gene Weaver, a member of the Chorale, and our accompanist, Debbie Hunter. Lockport Chorale will now end their portion of this evening's program. with their last selection, Festival Gloria, by Derek Hayes. This piece is based on the 19th century French carol, Angels We Have Heard on High. This melody is intermixed with an exciting rhythmic section. We would like to thank you for attending tonight's performance and hope you've enjoyed our portion of the concert.
Thank you.
Christmas is an Irving Berlin song reminiscing about an old-fashioned Christmas day. Bing Crosby sang it in the movie musical Holiday Inn in 1942. Although the song had humble beginnings, it went on to become the biggest-selling single worldwide of all time. Irving Berlin knew from the onset that this would be a hit. He was right, and it's now considered a Christmas staple.
Thank you.
Friedrich Handel composed The Messiah in 1741. It was described as a commentary on Jesus Christ's nativity, passion, resurrection, and ascension. Alleluia Chorus may be the most well-known movement from The Messiah. The long-standing tradition of standing to this movement dates back to 1743 and the London premiere. The custom originates from the belief that King George II was in attendance. He was so moved by the music that he stood, and as required, so did the rest of the audience. In staying in tradition, please rise and join us in singing the Hallelujah Chorus. Kristin, you in the bass? Chorale. I would like to thank everyone for coming and sharing in this concert with us tonight. Both the Lockport Community Band and the Lockport Chorale depend on support from the community to continue to offer free concerts. Tonight we're taking a free will offering to allow us to purchase new music for our groups. There will be baskets in the back of the church. If you'd like to donate, please drop any amount in one of the baskets. We truly appreciate your support. Again, thank you to the staff at St. John's. We'd like for you to please join us downstairs after the concert for some light refreshments. We will conclude the performance by inviting you all to capture the spirit of Christmas in the best way possible. Please lend your voices and join us for a good old-fashioned sing-along. You can use the words handed out to you when you came in. We will play the Christmas sing-along, which includes tunes Hark, Herald Angels Sing, O Come All Ye Faithful, Deck the Halls, Silent Night, The First Noel, Joy to the World, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. On behalf of the community band and the Lockport Chorale, we would all like to wish you and your families a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.